Hi everyone, I'm Stella, I'm from Vienna, Virginia, and I'm majoring in marine biology here at Rollins. I'm gonna take you with me and show you what it's like to major in marine biology. So let's get started. As I mentioned earlier, I'm from Virginia, but I was super excited to go to college down here in Florida because of how close we are to the beaches. We have the Gulf of Mexico off to our west, and to the east we have a bunch of beaches like New Smyrna and Cocoa, which we'll even go to just for a day to see what the marine environment is like up close. Here at Rollins, I also love the small class sizes as well as the amazing professors, like Dr. Harper. Because marine biology is one of the smaller programs, the professors can really personalize the education for you and help to find internships and job opportunities, either here in Orlando or wherever you may be coming from. Studying marine biology at Rollins has been an amazing experience so far. Last semester, I took an invertebrate zoology course where we took trips to local beaches to study Florida fauna up close. This semester, I'm going to be taking marine biology and marine mammalogy, both of which I'm super excited about. Right now, I'm in lab for marine biology, and I'm prepping some algae slides. Later in the semester, we're going to be doing our own independent research projects, which is a really cool skill to get at the undergraduate level. I'm going to be meeting with Dr. Harper, my advisor, and my professor afterwards to talk more about that project. You should come along, but right now I need to finish prepping some slides. Hi, Dr. Harper.
Hi, Stella.
I brought my friend who's interested in being a marine biology major.
Hi, friend.
Thanks for being interested in the marine biology program here at Rollins. We've been able to tailor a program that has been extremely successful for our graduates. It has all of the elements of a traditional marine biology program, but it has places where we're really emphasizing opportunities like field studies and research. So like I said, the grads have been very, very successful. So about 50% of our students will go on to graduate school. We have been able to provide students with an education that is going to allow them to be competitive in the job market.
Cool.
Thank you.
I'm glad to see you. Come and see me anytime.
Yes.
Bye.
I hope you enjoyed seeing the lab and meeting Dr. Harper. Marine biology is such a great program. And because it's one of the smaller programs, it's been such a supportive and family-like environment. Even my Gen Eds, which we call Rollins Foundation in the Liberal Arts, or RFLAs for short, have been relatively smaller classes, with the largest one I've ever been in being about 22 students. They allow students to explore areas outside of their major and explore a variety of interdisciplinary topics. This semester, I'm taking an RFLA called Communication, Culture, and Conflict, which included an amazing opportunity to study abroad in Northern Ireland so that we could discuss the subject matter of the class at the source. It was a really cool opportunity, and we had a blast getting to explore all different parts of the countryside and the city. Now let me show you my other passion, singing. I'm a classically trained singer, so when I came to Rollins, I was able to double major in music and marine biology. I'm currently playing the role of Cendrillon in Jules Massenet's opera, Cendrillon, otherwise known as Cinderella. I'm also a member of the Rollins Scuba Club, which has been an awesome opportunity to explore the diverse marine ecosystems around Florida. Last year, I went with the scuba team to the Cayman Islands, and it was a really cool opportunity. We got a scuba dive next to 30-foot coral walls, and we even took a trip to the North Wall. Being able to get my diver's certification here at Rollins will be so helpful as I continue through my marine biology major and even after graduation. I'm about to sit down and study. Overall, my Rollins experience has been amazing, and I'm so excited to take what I've learned into the real world. I've been working with Dr. Harper to discuss several different postgraduate opportunities. My ultimate goal is to study narwhals in the Arctic. I'm so grateful for every opportunity I've gotten here in the marine biology program, and I know that if you choose to come to Rollins to study marine biology, you'll love it too. I hope to see you on campus. I'll see you later.